commercial fishing industry. More than 12 million pounds of northern shortfin squid worth $5.2 million was caught in 2010. Lobster earned the most money, $12.4 million, for nearly 3 million pounds. The fishing fleet is also shrinking, down 190 vessels in half a decade.